can you do him like that? Wait.
I thought I was gonna be like the next Trayvon Martin.
So I took off my jacket to let him know I don't have anything.
This is right here. In the damn Paso
Heights. Okay. And you can fight me like a real man.
The individual was challenging to the officer, not only posturing, but also non-compliant with some of the officer's orders.
Hey, why are you doing it like that?
Just because he got dreads and he looked like whatever the officer may think he's supposed to look like. No, you can't judge nobody like that.
He just got off work. Why did you take him down like that though, sir? That wasn't right.
But the actions of this officer do not represent the men and women of the police department.